Guys, what are the Akali runes at the moment? Wait, Caps played Akali the other day. Wait, Caps still goes fleet, even after nerfs. We have Protobelt? Is it Protobelt or Harvester? Make your mind up. We have Kali versus Cassio. Showmaker played in a Kali game and went Conqueror with Riftmaker last night. I don't know what to build. You're not Chovy, you maybe just go Riftmaker because it's safer. Don't ever tell me ever again in your life I'm not Chovy. I have versed Chovy and I lost to him only slightly because of jungle difference. Ask anyone. Now, my Akali has been deemed possibly one of the worst Akalis in the entire world. So just bear with me as I try and not break my hands. Void Boy went Protobelt, so go that. It's a copy Void Boy angle or what? I feel like Riftmaker is better on the Conqueror setup. My Akali actually could be worse than my Qiyana if you believe it. Who Q starts on Cassio? Where did you learn this from? I need to find out what they changed about Akali. Dude, my Q feels like it costs my entire fucking energy bar. Dude, the Nemax, they definitely had a huge buff to E. Until level 7, spells use more energy. Ah, okay, it's like scaling. Hey, bro. I feel like I have more sustain than before. Maybe I don't. That's fine, take the flash. No, you're on the wrong thing. Oh no. The blue handoff. But does my level 6 all in do more or less than before? I have fleet resolve. Like, this is more of a defensive setup. I copied it from Caps. Take fights later? Yeah. I still feel like I can get a solo kill on her. What do you guys think? I don't think I did that right. I definitely didn't need a burn. I don't know how. I fucked and burned my flash. I EQ'd. I thought I'd have enough for the execute damage. Yeah, E max rank damage is fucking crazy. Dude, my Q costs are very low actually. Dude, fuck. There we go. Fuck you, Teemo, you little prick. I didn't think I'd need ult, so I saved it. And by the time I decided I needed it, I was out of range, guys. My ult doesn't feel like it's doing much. It's all based on the missing health. I think what I'm doing wrong is most people when I verse Akali, they land their E on me and then they R and then they when on the execute, they ER or something, right? I think you R insta E combo and then at the end of all your damage, you just E them again and then you R them to execute. It's guaranteed. I need to R E, right? Just comboing wrong. E went mid flight R1. Does it cancel the R1 damage? Yeah, there's four people there, bro. We're gonna do this my way. Please live! Akali feels better, way better. Post 9, I think. I feel like a mid game feels good now. Was it always feeling good? I don't know. Like, I feel like I have more energy to play with. Oh my god. I'm an idiot. Drew, you're an idiot. Dude, League of Legends is so fun playing new champs. I'm not giving a fuck. I'm so sorry for my teammates. Hey, Narciss, you're running to the same lane as me. You should run to the other lane. He heard me. Wait, no shot that the Nocturne ults up again. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I'm a typical Akali player, man. Holy shit, dude. Max rank E does 505? Fuck you. 505 damage on second. Really? Holy shit. Thought that fucking worm was someone. This has to be warded, but I'm gonna risk it. I just hate this champ. I just hate it so much, chat. It just feels like I can't move. Like, I just get stuck and I have no fucking energy. I have no mana and I'm just fucking useless. Your Kali is so bad? Yeah, it's because my first time, probably. What in the fuck was that positioning? Wait, my E2 does like a billion damage. Watch this. Fuck you, little bloody Teemo looking ass. Oh baby, this bad boy does a lot. It's so hard to wrap my mind around it, how the fuck to click. Oh, Narciss! Heal! Oi! I don't know, like, my damage seems ridiculous, but I just don't know how to survive. Dude, this protobelt is so troll. Who the fuck did protobelt? Just fucking ban me. I have death cap now. Problem with me making opinions on Akali is I didn't play Akali before the little mini rework thing. So I really don't know the changes and how they feel like. Your Akali could actually be cleaner than your Kirana. I don't think it is. What's harder to play, chat? Kiana or Akali? I think both champions are really hard to play, in my opinion. Kiana? I feel like most people are saying Kiana is harder champion to play. I feel like both are just very hard. I don't know, bro. They have to be two of the... one of the... Is there any champions in the game harder than those two? Like, Yone is not hard. Dude, Yasuo is easier than those champs. Kiana's fucking hard to play perfectly. Until you play Kiana, you don't understand. Shit's fucking difficult. Azir is difficult, I guess. I got a lot of Azir games. I don't find him that... Well. Who's gonna kill who? Ooh, Echo, are you fucking mad? You gank me, yeah? Dickhead. You do PCP often? Guys, stop asking me if I do these hard drugs. What is this shit? Only drug I do is League of Legends. I think with the Ignite, it should be a pretty free kill. Shit. Do I assist this as well? I wanted to wait until he dashed away and follow with W, but I really don't even know what ended up happening. It didn't seem like any damage came out. One too many Qs missed, perhaps. Fuck, the wave is perfect for her. Fuck's sake. 0.5 Darius. I don't know why I committed for that kill. I couldn't run forward. Ooh. Oh, nah, almost eats the bounty. Oh, they get the dude, they get the echo, nice. Oh my god. I tried to ult the Jhin chat, but I accidentally clicked the echo. They stood on top of each other. And then I got one banged by a Fed. Hi. Like, I had a plan, but it just didn't. I didn't go as planned. Fuck my life. If these Qs hit, I swear, man, it's not as bad as it looks. Can flank behind? Why is it so hard to carry on Zed these days? Dude, back in my day in season 4 and 5 on Zed, it was so much easier to carry. Why's my W range like fucking a centimeter? Zed used to be high mobility, now he's just a boomer amongst assassins. True. Boomer old Zed. Elise! Smite! Do you actually follow the lore of the League universe? Yeah, I read it every morning when I wake up. Kappa, I have no idea. I'm not a lore master. Why are these players so angry at each other, man? You're fucking hardstuck plats. Just try and improve and play good. I think I need to work on my W's. It seems like they're not work. Oh fuck, I was zoomed in a little bit, no wonder. A fucking idiot. Run! I had a plan. I don't know why I ticked back. I didn't even think about the echo coming. It's a pain to watch you play Zed, not going to light. Thanks for the positive words, guys. Just trying to learn some assassins here. You don't... So a kid goes to ride a bike for the first time, and he falls off. You don't point at him and say, "Damn, you fucking suck at riding bikes. You're a loser." You say, "Get back up, buddy. You try again, you keep improving. That's what life's about." Okay? So that's what I need you guys to say to me. It hurts when I fall off, okay? Fucking hurts. And I fall off a lot. What in the fuck do you want from me?
Thank God.
Ult in 5 seconds. Check. Can we outplay them here, chat? Maybe we don't need to. Just chill. We need to try and make some picks. Nice. What? Chat, I was gonna go back to my ultimate tick back. What happened to it? I thought my ultimate tick back was here. What was I thinking? I literally had my screen completely different because I was planning on going back to it. Did it time out or did I just have my R on top of me? It must have ran out last second. Ocean sold in 10 seconds and they're gonna have to fight a 4v5. I fucking believe in them. You do your goddamn thing, you little plat players. You got this. Carry me. You can go down mid to end, by the way. You guys can go down mid to end, I'm pretty sure. You guys can go down mid to end. You know, the soul doesn't matter if you just go down to mid to end. If we don't end, I'm gonna be so pissed. If it's 30 minutes and you have a wave down mid, just run it, you'll end. Do we have a positive win rate on the assassin account? Nice, we do.